Hello everybody, Lurgs here, welcome to my channel, and today it's Google Chrome. And if you've got lots of website tabs open and you close down the browser or restart or shut down your computer, there is a setting where you can carry on where you left off. In the top right, if you select the three dots, then click settings, on the left hand side you've got this on startup setting. Select that, then select the radio button, continue where you left off. That automatically saves that setting. Now, if you close down the whole browser and go back in, it will restore those four website tabs. But just to prove that it really does work, I'm just going to restart the computer here and I'll speed this footage up. This is really handy if you've got lots of websites open every day that you work on all the time. It's really nice to be able to shut down your computer, come back and carry on where you left off. Obviously, if you're in any bank accounts, you'll have to sign back in. So select Chrome and look at that. It's automatically opened up those four websites that I had before I shut it down. Absolutely fabulous. And I'll tell you what, I think that definitely deserves a lovely cup of tea. Whilst I'm having a cup of tea, in the top right hand corner, there's a video on how to sort bookmarks in Google Chrome. That's sorting them alphabetically. And in the top left, how to zoom in and out easily in Google Chrome. And in the bottom left, how to take multiple screenshots in Windows 10. I hope that was useful to you.